Big Stanley Style here, and we are playing Uncharted 4! Yes, and as always, I got Willie in my ear. What's that, Willie? That is a lot of pudding. Shut up, Willie! Alright, so we are back with Sam.
I can't believe
frolicking.
I can't believe I'm here with you in Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Tense.
You know, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like third. Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan.
Yeah.
Of course. Okay. Come on. Wake up. Hide behind the rock. Oh, I love hiding. Hiding's fun, isn't it? Okay. We're frolicking. Oh, yeah. Where are we going? Oh, I'm rolling. Okay, let's go.
Yeah, enough, there's no way up under that bridge.
No way, Jose. All right. Let's see. L3.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Oh, yeah.
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I think I can rope
I'm watching.
Your mom. Oh, wait. Same mom. L1. Let's go. Boom.
I missed.
it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see it.
That's just bullcrap.
See? Yeah, it's not bad. For a second attempt.
Where am I jumping to now?
Here we go.
Oh, just there? Oh, shit. He's...
Nathan!
Yeah, I'm really good at what I do. Yeah. Okay, boom, and then boom, and then... Here? Oh, I guess I'm not supposed to go there. There's gonna be a lot of editing. What? Okay. Where the hell am I going? Okay. While reaching. Safe to jump. Fun, eh? Okay, what are we doing? Oh, right here. There it is. Yeah, okay. See, I was trying to do it all in one shot like a gym star. What?
You see that?
What? I don't understand.
Oh, like a pro. Yeah. It's your turn.
Yeah, I didn't die this time. Down? Oh, fudge, yeah. Down? What am I doing now? Down again?
So what's next?
Over here. Probably. Oh.
Hey, we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely.
Yeah, we can. Okay, how do I do that? Oh, you mean I gotta jump and do it?
Hey, let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
What? What are we doing? Okay, we're doing some... All right, we're going to watch him do it first?
Okay, here we go.
How come? I could have done it!
Let's try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay. Everyone loves
come
a show-off.
It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you.
Climb down and make your way over? Are you serious? How come he was able to do that? What the hell? That's not cool. How come my big brother was allowed to swing and I'm not? Okay. Okay. So we only need one rope. Is that what we're telling people? There we go. Wall, run over and jump to the ledge. Okay. Alright, and... Okay, yeah, I could have done that. Okay, here we go, guys. Okay, we are into this. We are wall running. Shalaku did it. There's no other easier way to do this? Like, just guns a-blazing? No? We could just walk into the Probably need 20 guys. Well. Where to next? Sam! Where to next? I guess over. Oh, sorry, Sam. I didn't see you there. Okay, bum. Isn't this fun? Rock climbing simulator. What? Okay, where to next? Do I come out here? Oh, look at me. This is dangerous as hell. What? I didn't want to do that. What? Forward in the directional swing. How did I do that? Okay, whatever. And then I have to jump. Wow. Oh my god, that didn't look like it was gonna happen. Okay, are we gonna do like hump stars again?
Hold up.
No, we're not. Tuba? I want a tuba. Sito. Tuba?
What?
Why do they keep saying tuba?
Inghilterra. Traditore.
Hey, non confondere lo sguardo nazionale con la realtà.
Okay, we're good.
We're good. Let's go and rape a pig.
Did you see him? What? That Rena thug was packing some serious heat. Should've brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly we won't need him.
Lemon tree.
All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Okay, stop reminiscing. Oh, what's going on?
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus.
Really? That's me talking, is it?
Riding the motorcycle.
We going here?
Little things, but they
add up. This is fun. This is fun. Up or down? Up or down? We can't really go up, can we? Can we go through this door here? No. Down the stairs. Down the stairs. You're way ahead of me, aren't you? Okay, drop it down. Yeah! All right, here we go. What are we doing next? What? Really? That's what we're doing? Holy crap on a stick.
That should hold.
Bye now. What are we doing? We're like jumping out the window? Holy crap, we're wall running, aren't we? You're crazy. You're nuts. Okay, here we go. We can't do that. We can't. I don't know. It looked like a good idea to me. Alright, what are we doing? We actually have to, like, look and see what we're gonna do next. Okay. Oh, I gotta rappel down. See? Was that there before? Because if it was, yeah. Okay, now I do my wall run? Wow. Okay. Sorry, guys. He died.
Alright,
Oh, God! Oh! Yeah, come on down! Holy crap, down the bottom. Alright. Down to the bottom. Oh yeah. Did you say dope?
More painful than I remember.
Yeah, okay. Tell me about
it. Tell me.
So,
Tell me.
Your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
Oh. No, I don't want to talk. Oh, fine. Talk to the guy.
Climb here. I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
All he wants some drawings, to do is talk!
When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings?
I can't even jump!
What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait.
Drawings on the fridge. He's a dick. Alright. Alright, so, yeah? Can I climb? Oh! There we go. Okay. All right. I think we're finding our way. Come on, Samuel. Can I jump? Yeah, you can. Yeah, you can. You're a champ. A champ of jumping. Okay, where are we going? Ah, see? This is all... Crap on a stick. No. My footing is just not good anymore. Okay, good. Okay, pull out there. Put some weight on this thing. We're gonna see how old this thing is. All right. Okay. I didn't die. You know it's nice when I don't die, eh, guys? We did it. We're champs. See, I thought I was going somewhere. Never mind. Thought there was like a hole here. Okay. All right. Here we go. We're snug. Look at this go.
This looks promising.
Up.
I think it
looks promising. Aha! Precarious. He uses big words. All right.
Shit!
Oh.
You okay up there?
That's not good!
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, look at us go, we're monkeys. Look at that. Alright, and then I gotta get over there. And the winner is... Oh, we didn't die. Isn't that nice? Isn't that nice? Oh, look at this. Okay. Up we go! Into the wild be... What? Okay. Alright, I'm lost in a moment. What are we doing, Sam? Sam, why don't you lead the way a little bit?
Oh, he is! Right now.
It sure would. But I don't miss.
He don't miss. That's gonna come down. No, that looks dangerous as heck. What the hell? It's smoking. Still, why is it doing that? Okay. Oh god. Oh my god. I just died. Oh no. Okay, woohoo! It's slippery. I put Vaseline on everything, eh? Toast, my shoes, everything. Okay. No, we're good. We're good, guys. We're fine. Wow. This is nice, isn't it? This is nice. This is nice. Alright, we did it. We did it, guys. Guys? Yeah. Two of us.
Nathan? What? Oh.
Nathan, we must strip. Like strippers.
Okay.
Oh, they look good.
You all right? Yeah. How do I look?
Yeah? What?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
Oh, my. All right, he really doesn't. He's a really ugly person. Lots of hard drugs, I figure. I imagine.
Sully?
Sully!
You know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you smoke indoors.
Ah,
it's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
Sally!
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned.
He will be goddamned.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Mm-hmm. Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Sam looked good there for a minute. Second.
That.
What? What about that?
Come on, let me show you something.
Let me show you something. Why are you taking off your pants, Sully?
Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
It's already there.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's gotta be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses down there.
Okay, but
grab it
we
and
just
run.
Need a diversion.
Like,
I don't know.
Peanut butter sandwiches.
But there's got to be something.
Well, if the gods see us making for that cross.
But they don't see us.
Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for
lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
We don't know. Okay, let's just pull this out in front of everybody. No one's here. No one's
electrical.
Here. Just us.
That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
Except there's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signora.
Oh.
Antipasti?
Yes.
Hi. How are you?
Hi.
Ciao.
How are you?
Focus.
Oh wow, he wants to hit that.
Waiter wouldn't get noticed.
Hit that good.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right.
What will work?
All right, I'll get to the break room, kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor. Keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Yeah, he's still got this.
All right, follow me.
All right.
We'll cut through the cellar.
Okay, we're following. Look at this. Following Simulator 2016.
Thanks.
Look at this. Try not to rub against too much ass. All right.
Hell no.
Hello? Oh, sorry. Who am I following? I'm following... Yeah. Okay. I wasn't paying attention. Yeah. I don't pay attention very well. See? See what happened there? They split into two, and I was like, uh-oh, this following simulator is harder than I thought it was going to be. All right. Where are we going? All right. Oh, what's this?
See,
what's this, my darlings?
I had a reasonable drop of French, or at least
he really did thought he had a reasonable something. Rossi estate auction, da-da-da-da-da-da. I guess, yeah. Okay, good, good. I'm glad I saw that. What? All right, where are you, Sally? You waiting for me, Bob?
Let's go.
Good. So what?
This place is fancy.
Well,
of course,
how come?
Douchey European techno.
How come we split into two groups and then we're back? Oh, good God! Good God! All right, right through here. Easy as pie, huh? Yeah, easy as pie. Let's get through here. Oh, I didn't see this coming.
What? Hell, it's
of course
locked.
I saw it's coming.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Now what?
Can on a stick!
It? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
Oh. Oh, yeah. We're gonna have to find two ways in. What? He's got a card. Just grab it out of his hand. Right there. Punch him! Oh, there's too many people. There's way too many people.
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You sure you want to do that?
Whoa.
There's a lot of eyes out here. I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right. Oh, God. I really don't think I can. How am I doing this? I tap X once? L2. What? What am I supposed to be doing, for heaven's sakes?
Shit.
What the hell?
Need some pointers?
No.
I do!
Warming up, that's
I need about five of them!
What do you say we just run it like the old days, okay? I do the interference, you make the grab, right?
Yeah. Good. Go.
I don't even know how to make the grab. What is going on? We just fell through the cracks of time here. What the hell? What the hell is going on? How come I can't? Okay. Oh, you're gonna walk away, aren't you, you son of a... Oh, okay.
I'm not even trying yet.
Shut up.
I can tell.
Come on, you whore. Come on. I got it! Holy crap. I got it, right? Oh my god.
And he doubted.
Okay, it wasn't that hard if I knew what I was doing.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
Alright. Good to see. Okay. That whole slip into the cracks of time thing. That was weird.
We'll still need these.
Great.
Oh yeah? What are they, Oh, God, I swallowed mine! Oh, God! Do you have another one? Okay, thanks.
We'll be in touch.
Well, it sounded like someone farted there. Yeah, I'm serious. I didn't fart. All right. All right, my cheese. What's he doing? It's a watching...
Hands in the air.
Oh, some big guy. Oh, God, that's not a guy! All right.
Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine.
Hello. Nadine!
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is? Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking
once
sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
Thanks.
You're so out of place here. I can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker, even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
Damn parents!
Can I get you something?
Yes, the bar. Coach.
On the rocks.
Be right back.
Don't run into the bar. You see what I did there? No? Okay.
You catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross.
Yeah.
Buying me a drink.
Ross.
He would touch that.
Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? Is it called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully.
All right.
You stay out of trouble.
We're gonna go through their pantry, Sully. Okay?
Yeah.
I'm feeling a bit nibblish. A bit nibblish.
Waiters and caterers are hanging out.
Lure one out of the kitchen.
Obviously,
probably.
The chapters are longer.
Let's go find the kitchen.
Because that would have been a chapter right there.
There's enough food down here to feed a small town.
Oh, yeah, it's a pretty big place, Nate. Come on. Come on. Pretty big place. All right, what are we doing? Okay. All right. Boom. Oh, hello. Oh, more!
You see a waiter in there?
Crap on a stick!
Nah, just more heavily armed goons.
Oh, I love goons. But what are they doing there? Okay, I'm supposed to, like, screw off now? Yeah, here we go. Alright, what are you doing? Okay, let's not make a lot of ruckus here. Not a lot of ruckus.
The hell is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint. It's another...
Uh-oh. Okay.
Locked, of course. Okay, plan B. I told you, it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right.
Ah. Okay, where are we going? What's over here? What's over here? Lots of wine. Lots of wine every time. Is it locked? It's locked. Okay. Locked on a stick. What? Oh, something's happening here. Something's happening. Okay, I'm pushing.
There you go.
Yeah, there I go. I'm a champ! Don't forget it! Don't you forget it, Sam! Alright, here we go.
See some fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
Yes, sir. What am I checking out?
I got some.
You got something?
Here we go.
What?
Let there be light.
Okay. Alright.
Got electrical in this joint.
Yeah, that's odd.
I suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do.
That's nice. That will do.
I guess it's always a good idea to bring my darling. Let's see.
Yep.
Need to run.
You want to keep up with me?
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
Okay, come on. Where are we going? Where are we going? It's locked? What? Yeah, it's locked. Okay, where are we going? Can you come on, it's hard to see when you're like that. I must have to move barrels. Those big and things.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
Okay, yeah, okay. I think I know what I gotta do. Just really get out of the way.
Yeah, maybe Elf
and light the damn thing.
Good wine.
All right.
That's something tells me that's
we're gonna pull back. Hey, watch out!
Good job.
Okay. All right. I think, because I saw two of these damn things. So this one gets us behind here.
Hey, should we worry that Victor's chatting up Nadine Ross? I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
Anything. Okay, get out of my way, man! What are you... Oh, he's drunk. He said he was drunk. It's true. I gotta be nicer to him. He's a reformed alcoholic. Okay, this is where we jump through, huh? Well, jump through the hole. There we go.
This way.
Oh, we don't have to do this again, do we? This is just... All these puzzles, they make me horny. No, that's not the word I wanted to use.
It's our way out.
What? What fence? Okay, I just saw this, so I guess I gotta bring this back on it.
I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding
Yeah, don't give me a hand.
Holding the lighter.
Yeah, he's holding the lighter. It's true. It's fucking true. Can I climb this? I can't climb this? Why did I pull this? Fuck, he almost burnt me. Okay, now I can.
Okay, up we go.
There, we're going through the vents.
Right there.
Through the vents. Yeah, here we go.
That's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
All right, that's where we were. Okay, there we go. Oh, my camera action is amazing.
Shh, shh, shh. Damn it.
Okay.
Today.
Looks like my size too. I do so much to get into those clothes. What? Okay. I could kick the vent and just grab them. What? No. Alright, we're watching them. Alright. That's enough of that, eh? That's enough of that. Okay, keep going. Jesus Christ. Vent Simulator 2016. How will you do? Oh, what was that? Okay, no, okay. It's fine, it's fine. I just find this weird. Okay, oh, what's this? Bars. I went too far.
Crap.
Crap on a stick. Oh, thank God. Thank God you're here. See, I guess I had to do that. then my brother's gonna bail me out. Sweet.
Okay.
What's open? Okay, you go first. Can you lead the way? You know how much easier this would be? What are we doing? Oh. Okay.
You
Yeah, stop going. Ooh. Alright. Alright, we're here. We're here. Pull him up. Pull him up. Yeah, well, I'm allowed to come up now. Stop being a dick.
Hey. Body gone team. Okay.
Oh. Oh, see, that makes sense.
Finally.
Dove diavolo si procurano tutta questa roba?
Holy crap. Guards. Alright. What are we doing?
Fresh air. This is, here we come.
Yeah, this is fresh air. That's exactly what I was going to say, Samuel. Alright. Just drop that down. Make a lot of noise. Follow him. Go, go, go. What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Hey, you going to
open
this
up?
See that building with the radio tower?
Not. You mean the cell tower?
Yes.
What? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
You are correct. Yeah. What? I guess we're not getting past this gate. Oh, what's over here? What's over here? I lost something. Oh, there we go. Hey, Sam. Hey, I thought I saw it. Hey. What the hell? Yes,
Sam,
I'm
up
pressing
here.
The damn
I'll
button.
Boost you up.
All right.
All right.
Yeah. Sam will boost me up. Well, no, I'll boost up Sam.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape.
All right, send it down. Jesus Christ. What's he doing?
There you go.
Thank you. Thank you on a stick. What?
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now.
Yeah.
How's it looking? Sully? You there?
Uh-oh. He's dead.
Be a bad spot for a signal.
Yeah.
Hopefully he's doing okay.
These things happen. Bam. Okay, where are we?
Found the kitchen.
And of course it's locked.
There's no key card for the cucina or whatever the hell it's called. Oh, what's going on? Over here.
Sir, look.
How come I can find these things,
maybe
but you
can
can't?
Use that and find a window. Drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea.
Drop
I'll boost
right
you
in.
Up and you take care of the ladder. That's
a great idea. What? What's going on? Okay, the get in. What? What the hell? It's like you say you want to do something and I didn't do it. Sorry. I get excited sometimes. Oh, I got it all day long, baby. All day long.
Heads up.
Oh God, he's smoking good.
Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Ah, we're in the face.
See the civilian, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We both been there before, right? Well, I got mine.
He wakes up with a Where headache in his underwear. What are
okay,
we doing?
Let's get
Why
to the
Why don't we just
room.
Use the door now? Oh, I'm going by myself. Oh.
Sam, you good?
I guess.
These pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really?
That is the style.
In Rome.
Okay.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm going to head back to the bar room.
I get it.
Sam, you there? Sam?
Oh, we lost him.
Sully?
Lost him, dead forever.
Great.
Okay. These things?
Yeah.
Okay, we're climbing again like a damn monkey.
Okay,
here we go.
Just like riding a bike.
Here we go.
Several hundred feet
look at
in
us.
The air.
Several hundred feet. Okay. Here we go. That's not too bad. That's not too bad. Can I go in now? Oh, this is nice. Probably could have gone in there. Who knows? Who knows? Nobody will. Okay, I think I'm supposed to go. Let's look. Oh, that's beautiful. All right, we're outside again. This isn't dangerous at all. I can't go around? Huh, I would have thought I could go around. Oh, maybe I can. 1 minute. Drop here. Go here. Oh, yeah, I'm a champ. Look at me. All right. Wow. Yeah. Don't you forget it. Okay, here we go. Willie. You're not there. That guy eats so many sandwiches. All right. Oh, okay.
Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
Ish. Ah, I see what he did there. Okay. How does he know that? He's not even close to it. Like, power room's there. That's crazy. All right. I jump on that? Is that what I do? Come on, big boy. Yeah! Jesus. Okay. Here we go again. Here we go again on my own. Is that right? All right. Ah, see, he's a champ. He just sees things before they happen. Yeah. Look at this. All right. We're like a champ. Okay, I guess I gotta... Okay, we did it. We did it. We're fine. We're fine, guys. We're fine. There's no guys. Okay. Can I do that? Okay. We're gonna do this. Here we go. And... Yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. This is the end of Nate.
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
No one's noticing this guy?
Someone.
No. I thought I did, but no.
But when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh, like dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be
got
dead.
Got married. Ah, Rafe! Pick you son of a bitch!
What the hell are you?
I hasn't aged a day in 15 years.
He's
got stubble, though.
12.
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are. We're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
Yeah, well, it was your...
That is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days, I'm only looking for good stuff. Big scores.
Big scores.
Any advice on what I
big
should
ones.
Pick up tonight?
Yeah.
Nadine here.
Him.
I think you could
but,
buy her.
Just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
They are together. Oh, God.
Ah.
Oh, God.
Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
I see. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix.
Oh, fantastic
from the
news.
State.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully.
Oh!
How'd you find out about it?
He's touching me!
What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man.
Oh, my goodness!
I scammed your way in here. But if you think about bidding on Avery's cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Body.
Rafe is, a special person.
You get my point.
I don't
lovely
know.
Lovely seeing you, Bob.
What was that point?
Nate?
Damn, Rafe.
God damn it, kid. Where the hell are you?
Hanging off a thing, or did we fall? You swore again. All right. All righty then. Everything is fine.
Power room.
Okay.
I can do this.
You can do this, Nate. Okay, I can't see anything. Wait. Jesus. What the hell did I just do? All right, what do I gotta do? Chop down? Jesus. Oh, goddamn Vaseline! Oh, why? Why do I love that product? Okay. What do I gotta do? All right. I gotta go straight across. Hey, why do I keep doing that? Okay, here we go. Should be good, right? Oh, no, 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 no! You're probably looking at me going, shouldn't he be, like, trying to get into that place? I thought there was a place to grab. Okay, never mind. See that rock right there? Never mind. Oh, never mind. Okay, here we go. Okay, we did it, we did it. See, see, that's why pencils have erasers.
Why did I pick the power room?
Yeah, why did I pick the power room? Okay. All right, look at him, look at him go, look at him go. Where to next? I gotta turn around. Probably. Where the hell are we going? Oh, okay. It's broken, this one. How the hell would it break? All right, here we go. We're doing this. We're doing this. We're doing this. Yeah, we are. Look at us go, man. Okay. What? Okay, I don't know. Okay, are we supposed to be grabbing something now? Okay. Did I do it? Yeah, like a champ. Okay. Uh-oh. What the? I must have to drop down. No. No, you don't. Oh, I went the wrong side. Okay, never mind. Okay, we're good, guys. We're good. We're almost there. We're almost there. Okay, where are we to next? Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah. All right. This is quite the thing. All right. Okay, yeah. We are on this. These electrical boxes. All right. We're good. Oh, climb on in. Oh, wow. Okay, we here. All right. Follow the wires? As far as the wires. Okay, we're following wires. Ah, don't worry about them. Or him. Whatever he is. Okay. Si, amigo. What? I don't think. This is very slow. Okay. Okay, that's not where I want to go. Pronto. Oh, that wasn't my phone, right? Because I thought I saw him pick something up. Hey, I can't get in there? Yeah, I can get in there all night long. What? All right, I think you can. Jesus Christ. The Sneaking Simulator 2016. Okay, never mind. Where are we now? I jump down there? I hope no one's in here. I didn't really bother checking. All right. All right. Hey, everybody. On the floor. 1, 2, 3,
here
4.
Here we go. Now, okay. Where the here hell we are go. The circuit breakers?
Right in here. Right in here. Under lock and key, of course.
Oh, my God.
Crap. If so, I had a midget, I could put him in the...
Oh. I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here. And
so right now, he has the highest bid. Well, I'll bid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff? Won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys,
he won't call your bluff.
As good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid. We're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once. Going twice.
Scrut.
Ben, we have 100,000.
Ah!
Thank you.
Sully, you handsome devil, you.
We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
And for a pound.
Don't worry.
Yeah.
You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
No time. Okay. What am I doing?
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock.
Okay.
What?
Okay.
Nope.
Uh-oh.
We are now
jeez. Okay, I gotta look into all these things. Ah. It's going high. You're Sully, wait a minute.
All the way to 100,
nothing. Damn it.
Jesus. This is something.
Gotta be so
it's cute.
Come on.
Okay, I gotta keep in.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Yeah, but Sully's bidding too fast. Sweat it out a bit, man.
Yes.
Oh, here we go. Okay. What? Don't say that. Okay. There. Come on. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Gotcha.
There we go. All right. Where to? There. Boom. Bye. Throw it open, man.
All right, boys. I'm at the switch. You
You're
ready?
You're pissing off Rafe.
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's speed, 220,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you.
He is not.
We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
That's ruined this asshole. That wasn't a joke, guys.
We are going once. Going twice.
All right, here we go.
Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
And ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
Very shortly. That was quick, eh?
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him!
Oh, race on!
Stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak
Sparish. What?
Sparish. He speaks Sparish. Alrighty then.
Tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here.
Alright! So this is where the fun starts. And we're ending. Aw, yeah.
Where's our getaway?
Good job.
Just follow the spotlights.
Alright, come to the driveway out front. Alright. So that's going to end it for us, guys. So, if you like what you see, like, and slap that sub to hell! Or not, lick it, touch it, rub it, do what you need to do, guys. Alright, have a good one!